Hello everybody, welcome, welcome! We're back with Final Fantasy VII Remake! So I think I got the perk number wrong. Oops. Oh well. Rye, you listening? I see your thing on... but
I'm probably on mute.
Yeah, you were on mute. And now we have to redo that entire last section because I was a derp! Yes. Derp, 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 derp,
derp, derp, derp, derp, derp, derp.
I forgot to say.
You sure did.
Yes. This is even farther than back than my save. What the heck? Oh, it says I have more time on this. So, let's see what we get. We'll just take it from here.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Oh dear. So what quests are we working on? Guess we're gonna find out. This time, I will need to remember to save.
Save early, save often.
Don't hold back.
You got it!
Get ready. See ya. Let's do this. That's it. Enough.
That's a win.
Yes, it was. Problem is, it was so far back, I don't remember where we were.
Won't take long.
Yeah, that's what me is. Stop on this!
You're mine.
Get your eyeballs open! We're done here!
Yes, we are. Thank you for noticing, Barrett. Okay, da da da. Okay, now it's finding various stashes, and apparently there's three of them. Right, and we still have a behemoth to deal with. Oof. Oh, and I don't have the Mogul Mortar from Magi.
Oh. Yes, tonight is all going to be errand running, picking up all the things you think you should have and don't.
Something like that. And that is dealing with the Tonberry. And we have one quest we're missing. Sorry, two quests. Everything else looks cleared. So we need to not head towards Aerith's house.
Okay.
Because that will give us a Tonberry, and I am not ready for a Tonberry. Though we need to poke Johnny.
My wallet.
Must we?
My precious wallet. You really did it, bro. I knew I could count on you.
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay.
But if you beg me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down. Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
Shows up?
What then?
Then we
go. Well, keep. Yeah, we're gonna see Johnny again. You know it.
Sadly.
I like how Barret just sounds like this giant thug following you around.
Anything at all, I demand that you tell me.
He's like this walking bulldozer behind me.
Pretty enough.
Menu. One of these days I'll get these menus right. Okay, we are on the right path for the first stash. All these boxes are just sitting out in the open.
What, you think some but he's actually brave enough to go looting his stash.
You think people would just, like, climb the fence? Now, admittedly, this is not an easy fence to climb with all that barbed wire, but, it's still doable. It's more of a deterrent than anything else. Okay, we're gonna pause here and save.
Yeah.
Okay, anything in this section? Yeah, we're not touching that one. What is the arrow pointing off this way for? Okay, that's going back to the church. Actually, let's see if we can... trying to get to follow that one, but it's not being very nice. Suddenly it's not letting me track, or I can't figure out how to get back to tracking, so gonna do this the hard way. Right, we need to talk to Moggy.
Yes, yes you do. Because now you have this ways to buy things from him.
Hello, Moggy.
And he's going, didn't I just see you the other day?
Why, yes, you did.
Pleasure as always, Koopa.
You keep telling yourself that.
You can do it! Come on!
No, there's probably nothing back in here, but I want to check it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
considering they're forcing me to remap things.
Yeah.
Mega potion. Ah, I thought I saw some breakables. Not much back in here, but I had to look and they forced me to remap it anyway.
Only way to be sure.
Oh, went the wrong way. Sorry guys. And then sneak back into town.
Are you going to have to go through the pull-ups again?
No. That was already listed as complete on the quest.
You sound quite relieved by this.
Yeah, Wavering Heart. Which is this one. Okay, where to next? Actually, what we're gonna do is, since we got the mortar now, I'm going to save again.
Yes.
And I'm still looking for a missing chocobo.
Yeah.
Looky what I found!
Ah, case number two.
The diamond tiara. Okay, where are we in relation to that? Okay, we're there. So why don't we just head this way and see what happens? You say that like you weren't incapacitated for most of the fight.
This should be pretty easy.
Say that all the time, girl.
Does make it any less true?
Thank you very much, Varric. People gotta level up.
No, very good.
The box is right there. You can't hit it. Thank you.
Y'all are in for a goddamn wild.
Bring it on.
You ready?
Come on.
Ah, been having problems with the keyboard lately?
Yes.
Hello. Where have you been, pretty?
Yeah. You don't say.
I got you.
They clone themselves.
No holding back.
Spacebar is having trouble, definitely time for a keyboard. Of course, I remember one of Smudge's previous keyboards was very nice, but the spacebar went out early because there was only a single center post, so it broke down early.
That was really annoying.
Yeah, especially since everything else was really nice.
Thank you. was man, these guys were tough. I mean, they weren't doing much damage, but they sure took a bunch.
Yeah.
It's okay, little guy.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
We'll head to Sam's in a bit. We still have something down here. After all, we're still looking for that last bit of medicine.
Yes.
And one more stash of Cornello's. Or Cora. Yeah, whatever his name is.
You're dead.
Let's move!
Not so fast.
I bet you're just so proud of yourself.
He always is.
Watch, we're probably heading in the wrong direction. Oh, hey!
There. Not too shabby now, is it?
So we're the stragglers, huh?
Yeah, I don't necessarily like how the quest tracking works in this version.
Yeah, you were commenting on that.
We wouldn't have to worry about that if you hadn't decided to go back for your shit.
Wonder if it's in this area, Thug Slayer. Okay, that's north of us. Coco search is basically return. Malicious goods. And secret medicine is not necessarily showing what we need.
It's not shit. This stuff could be the difference between life.
This is bad.
Oh, hello, you have a quest marker.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Fine. We need to kind of head that way. I've got a feeling that's where the behemoth is.
Right.
Of course, we're facing...
Probably one of the monsters.
Just gotta stay focused. Mm-hmm. Probably have to go back to the park, but...
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home. Safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Cool. Free chocobo
life
rides.
Pass.
Yeah. That was worth it. And let's take a moment and check our equipment. Oh, I'll have to spend 1 point. Actually, I don't think I can level this one yet, but should probably trade to it. Lightning materia is all leveled up. Elemental level. Unfortunately, this is no longer linked, so I don't think that's gonna work. Even though I'd love to level up with it.
I think you were commenting on that last time around.
Actually, let's try an ATB boost, though that's going to make him insane. His ATB is already kind of going off the rails.
Should we go back to the shelter? The folks from what?
And let's take a moment to save. Unlike last time.
Mm-hmm.
Bought us hot meals.
Time to head underground. This music makes me feel warm and fuzzy, that's for sure.
As well it should.
We've been getting tremors ever since last night. Roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Oh boy! Pretty ominous. Yeah, we definitely got a critter down here.
Was there ever any doubt?
Don't get killed!
Likewise.
Really? show one episode.
Get off in time. Yes, he can.
Would kill for a shower.
Give me a break.
We go. Weak against ice.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.